We shall be coming online, yes. Let's go do our usual audio checks first before we continue. That's totally what I meant to say. Okay, I'm gonna turn off my speakers. Okay, so everything sounds good. Let's begin. Where's that coming from? Okay, there it is. Okay, everything sounds good. Let's start. Alright, good day everybody. This is DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS, and tonight we're gonna be continuing Skylanders SuperChargers. And the thing is restarting again. That's great. It's gonna go blank for a bit. And in the last part, we actually went through the big Spellpunk library, where we read a couple of books and figured out mostly how the darkness was contained. But unfortunately, we didn't find how to actually defeat the darkness, so we're gonna go find out the author or something. Anyway, let's continue. Hello there, singles. How are you doing? Man. I think this is my favorite Skylanders game, though. I don't know how Imaginators will top this. I don't know if you can use the vehicles on the next game. I'm thinking no. But anyway, here we go. Chapter 24. Tessa had a crash landing. Hello, Justin T. Medina.
Whoa, that looked like a pretty hard landing. You'd better go check on Tessa, Skylander. I need to examine the book we got from the Spellpunk Library for leads on Pomfrey's whereabouts.
Let's go see what Tessa is up to. And to start this off, we're gonna start off with a weird combo.
Shield Striker.
And this guy, who I completely neglected. Yeah, he's totally neglected. I have not played this guy in a while. I don't think he even has any money. Yeah, he's almost broke. No stones in a wishing well. Okay, let's go talk to Tessa and see what she wants. Or maybe we can afford any upgrades right now?
Are you ready for a new
nice
magical
cowboy
upgrade?
Hat. Sword attack does increase damage. Yes.
I seize the advantage.
Okay, let's see. Flame form, after launching it, can use L. We need more money. Oh, now he has a sword axe combo. Let's see how much damage this does. Oh wow, that's pretty significant. Hopefully, he doesn't die quickly. Let's go talk to Tessa.
Tessa, are you alright?
I'd say your squawking feather mattress could use a little flying lesson from old Captain Flynn.
I'm fine, guys. Just a little shook up. And it wasn't Whisker's fault, Flynn. These skies are getting more dangerous by the minute. We had to evacuate all of Woodboro to get away from the Sky Eater. And they're safe for now, so I decided to come here to help. We'll take all the help we can get.
Oh,
come
yes.
On, let's get you up to speed.
Allow me. You see, Tessa, it all started with an enchilada.
This could take a while, Skylander. Why don't you go let Master Eon know that Tessa is okay?
I really don't know what this has to do with the Sky Eater, Flynn.
If you can understand why it eats the sky...
Cool story, Flynn. Yeah, too bad Woodboro is gonna get eaten. I wonder what these numbers in the background are supposed to represent. I'm guessing though they're probably the amount of Skylanders I have. I'm gonna go explore this hub world a bit. No money. Okay, let's see what's inside here. Nothing, it's just somebody's house. Okay, let's go break all this stuff and then let's go talk to Master Ian. Hello, Master Ian.
Greetings, Portal Master. You have come far in your time here in Skylanders, but there is much more to learn. Here is where you can access all things related to Portal Mastery.
Okay.
Here is where you can view and change your current Portal Master powers.
Oh wow, you could?
While at the Academy, you are able to modify your Portal Master powers.
Okay, so let's see, we get experience, racing gear bits. I kind of want to go for more experience.
Continue on your path of courage, and soon you will ascend to our highest ranks. A grand adventure awaits you, Portal Master.
Excellent.
Continue on your path of courage, and soon you will ascend to our highest ranks. A grand adventure awaits you, Portal Master.
Master Eon already knows.
I found him. I found the
Since the first game,
according to a passage
actually.
In his final book, he plans to retire to the Gadfly Glades to work in solitude.
Well
Ooh,
done,
solitude.
Hugo. Seek out Flynn when you are ready to leave.
Yeah, we're ready to leave. Let's go. Flynn has a nice top hat. I just noticed that. Okay, let me see. What are those numbers? I'm guessing these numbers represent how many Skylanders of each element I possess. Yeah, it doesn't say anything. Faster movement speed? I guess that's like a temporary buff. Oh well. Okay, let's go. Nobody likes the small fee.
Pretty wild territory. You'll have a hard time tracking down a little worm fella. I better come with you.
Hey, look, if you want to spend a little quality time with me, you don't have to make up excuses, Tessa. I totally get it.
You little suck up.
You're so funny, Flynn. Let me just call Whiskers down and we'll be all set.
Oh, man, not Whiskers! All right, Skylander, you ready to go find Pom Pom Fuzzy Bottom?
Yes, we are. There's Whiskers and no ship. That's weird.
Good morning, everyone. Time to rise and be shiny. You're all looking quite sparkly today.
Who is she talking to?
Oh, I'm just talking to my collection. It gets lonely being on display with no one to see them. Wait, are you visitors? Look, I have Natty Bumpo's dinner plates, the foot of Argus, two cursed Malifor sky stones, spoiler alert, don't touch, the near mint, original Roboto ball, blind beard's left eye.
Actually, we're looking for someone. Pomfrey the bookworm?
Oh, he's a super rare mega chase item, the founder of the warrior librarians of the Eternal Archives, only one in the entirety of the universe and beyond! Yeah, I totally just picked one up. I keep him on display.
That's awesome. Can we just borrow him?
Super rare mega chase item? This is a one-to-one climate controlled, exact and perfect replica of his home in the Eternal Archives. He doesn't even know the difference.
Someone squish me.
Borrow him? Are you crazy pants? Confetti and cupcakes! Is that a real for life Skylander?
Did he just say Malifor? Malifor Skystones?
Are you a fire, water, air, earth, life, undead, tech, magic, light, dark, legendary, giant, swap, or trap team? Or are you an Inuit? Tell you what I can do. If you guys can reach the case and free him before I stop you, Pomfrey is yours. But if you can't, I get to take the Skylander.
You're on.
Flynn, are you sure this is a good plan?
It's a little girl in a patchy cloak.
Get set!
How hard could it be?
Go!
Wait, what just happened?
Did I forget to mention this part? Oh, well, a deal's a deal.
What's important to keep in mind here is that this is no one's fault.
So we got shrunk down?
As promised by the great larvae of Bucket Valley, the hero of legends has arrived from the big out there to meet the challenge of the colossal trouble taker.
All hail, hero of legends! Number 235!
Wait, are you saying 234 other heroes have tried this challenge and failed?
Oh yes, quite horribly. But don't be sad. They were given the honor of being collected.
Collect them all! Collect them all!
Hey, weird little bug guys, why don't you want to help me down from here?
Bye, Flynn! Hero number 235. Okay. She's staring at us. Creepily. Wait, you can break these? Do you guys talk? Nope, nothing. Just want to make sure that I don't miss anything. Oh, even the money is regular size. That's also attention to detail. So, I'm not sure if I like Igniter or not, because he's really slow.
Jumper. Cootie trap.
Ew. Nope. Oh, wow. That's a big range.
Level up.
Yikes. Okay, he's down. Holy crap, this guy's leveling up so fast. So what are you guys doing on the weekend? I actually just went out on a long drive myself. That's why I was a little late.
How's it going down there?
Hey, your magnifying glass is gonna burn us. Can you burn the enemies too? Yes, you could.
Sorry, don't Oops. Worry. It's minor scorching. I can just bump that right out.
Can you take your city thing off? That'll be great. Okay, I gotta do
you
the water.
You must have a sea vehicle to enter first. This zone.
Okay, I have my sea vehicle somewhere in this plastic bag. Underneath a crap ton of Skylanders. Oh my goodness, I don't know how I got so many.
Splatter splasher.
I don't have a Star Wars game handy right now. Okay, let's see what's under the cage. Oh, there's a treasure chest. How did I miss that? Now, how do I get to you? Do I go around this way? Wait, how do I get there? I don't see a way to get there. Hey, there it is. Some coins. Gotta explore all the side routes. Hey, a wish stone. Thanks, Ruby Gaming. Give me the coin. The coin is the important. Money. And look, there's even a teeny tiny treasure chest. Oh, it's a chaos. It's a chaos, chaos story scroll. I hope to get all of them first. What games I plan after streaming Skylanders, considering they're almost at an end? I kind of leaning off all the Crash Bandicoot games. I kind of want to play all of them too. Let's do the sea vehicle first because I'm pretty sure that's the optional one.
Vehicles of the magic element are stronger than this zone.
I can't go up. Oh well. I can go up very hard though. Come on, give me some gear bits. Oh no, I missed the gear bits. No, I didn't need to get off yet. Okay, so there's a repair box up there, which I don't need, so I'm not gonna get that first. Wait, wait, what's down here? I'm gonna go get a Wii U, this month, actually. I was supposed to get the Wii today, actually, but I had to pay the phone bill. Somebody placed long distance overseas calls, and the phone bill was like 200 plus. It sucks. But you know, some people really can't be trusted with phones. But anyway, let's go get some gear bits and figure out how to get the piñata over there, because I'm pretty sure that's Portal Master ranks. Yes, spit out your gear bit for me. Wait, how many gear bits do you guys even have in your mouths? Well, I guess that answers that question. Yes, vomit all your gear bits. Alright. I love how the music changes depending on what's happening. Candy. I don't think we need the. Woo! Wow! Holy moly, he's level 10 immediately. That's amazing. Okay, now how to get the repair box over there? Vomit all your gear. Yes, vomit all your gear bits. I'm gonna go coax the frog to doing that. Oh, come on! Whoa, what? We can do vehicle platforming. Okay, I think we have to move on because come on, go. Come on. Oh, it's really difficult. But I digress. Let's get out of here. I'm just editing the rest of Skylanders. Slender Hunter.
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
I hope I'm not missing the land vehicle part here.
Shield Striker.
All right. It's a really subtle detail, if you
want to see my bug collection, careful. Some of them are poisonous.
I'll talk later.
Just kidding. They're all poisonous.
This evil collector lady doesn't know that he's only concerned about collecting all the things. Yeah, I didn't take the gear bits from the flowers because I don't know how to get up there. I can actually just run past them. Ooh, juicy. Oh, repair box. Nice. Gear bits. Yeah, she's just completely crazy. Oh, holy crumble, what's going on? Okay, you know what? Take laser blast. And there the path forward is now open. And an invulnerability thingy that I didn't notice until it was too late.
Invincibility.
Oh, you caught up! You'll have to be faster than that to beat me, Skylander!
Yeah, it is definitely Chompy Garden.
Run as fast as you may, but you're going in a box and on display!
I Excellent. Now what happens here? Oh, I could use the magnetic thing to attract gear bits. The Collector in Mortal Kombat 11. I have not actually played that game yet. I'm not sure if I would, mostly because fighting games, I'm not really into them as much, because fighting games, you need like a lot of time to learn the combo and mechanics and all that stuff. Man, I don't have enough time to dedicate to learning things in games anymore. Wait, where's number 9? There it is. A winner is us! With a lot of gear bits.
Only a supercharger Skylander can customize vehicles.
Let me actually upgrade this vehicle. Okay, let's just use this supercharger so we can upgrade our vehicle.
Ready, set, glow. Tactical viewer.
Tactical viewer. We don't have anything else. Yes, weapon.
Tactical viewer.
Okay, shield or weapon? I'm gonna go for shield.
Full metal fender.
Full metal fender.
Troll patroller. Full metal fender.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for this one. Okay, back to igniter, because I actually wanna get him some money.
Slash and burn.
Now, Punch Out Wii is not exactly a fighting game. It's more of a arcade game. Fighting games, I define fighting games as once we have to learn all the combos and there's like complicated mechanics. I don't have much time for that anymore. The last fighting game I seriously played was Super Street Fighter 4 for the PS3. Wait, where are we supposed to be going anyway? And that when I was a lot younger. I just don't have the time to learn that much combos anymore. I think the last Mortal Kombat game is Mortal Kombat 9 for the Vita. Wait, where are we supposed to be going anyway? A quick reflex strategy game. Yeah, that I'm into that. Oh, are we supposed to go up there? How? Okay, you go. Wah. Really? Okay. Oh, hi there. Prepares. And
you're
here we
really
go.
Taking these jakes variants to new level, Skylander.
Ah! Oh, come on. Okay, I need the shield. Holy crap! 1,000 damage if you can nail it right.
Stand still and let me collect you already.
You're collecting somebody by stepping on them. That makes sense. You're totally... Oh, oops. Oh, come on. Okay, let's go make Spyra drive.
All fired up.
I don't like how the driver disappears before the thing closes. Ow. Wow, I got ganked up on. Oh, goody. Here's the part where you start losing Skylanders. Like, candy. Oh, Snapchat's actually very good. Take that. Whoa, what the heck? I'm thinking the nightmare mode has, like, exponential difficulty or something.
Blast and furious!
Yes.
You just got yourself into real trouble.
And there's an invincibility here that I could have used. Oh well. Whee! Okay, what other Skylanders have I been neglecting? I guess Bone Bash Roller Brawl is another character I've been neglecting.
Let's roll!
Fungi Funhouse.
I'll take it.
Excellent. What's in here? Hey, it's her. Love bites. Skater's gonna skate. Ooh, triangle. Debuduk attacks no do more damage. Extra damage. Why not? How can you go wrong with extra damage? Pizza pasta. I think I've watched somebody stream that game once. Not all of it, but yeah, I do remember laughing at something like that. How do I get? Oh, I have to use this. How do I get to the center? Oh, I see it. You press the button like this. Oh, I see. It reverse the direction of that little flappy thingy right here. Nope, I'm gonna fall. Go, 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 go! Oh, I tried to make it, but I didn't. You go this way, and then now we go down here. And then we get to the spark plug engine thingy. And we get... we got 3 sparks. Money! Which he totally desperately needs. It's a really silly hat. Nah. I don't even have enough money to buy any other upgrades. That's fine. So, instead of any elemental gates...
Only a vehicle of the life element can enter this gate.
So instead of elemental gates that you can open with any Skylander, you now need elemental vehicles. Wah. Ah, I got poked. I like that little sound effect that it had. Ah, holy crap. Yeah, that's exactly what you need. Because you almost got killed there. Alright, see ya, sea wolves. Wait, you're in England right now? I visited that place a while ago. Oh yeah. No. Ah. Holy crap, holy. Ah, get away from me. You, sir, are going to die. You can jump. No, thanks. When can you guys throw energy ball? Oh, I got drawn in. Okay, Mr. Ilden. Yeah, Flame Slinger.
Let the flames begin.
I should be really more careful in nightmare mode. This is not kidding around. I keep saying that to myself, but I get hit anyway. Ah! There are so many of you and only one of me. Okay, he's down. Yeah, yes, candy. Can she? Ooh. I'm actually thinking more of Illidan Stormrage from the Warcraft series. Oh man, I really wish I switched out the Bone Bash Roller Brawl first. Okay, money. Do you need money? Yeah, I think you need some money. Speaking of other neglected characters, I'm gonna go switch to this one. Here's a Knockout Terrafin, who I've only used once in Swap Force. Oh, that's where I remember Kenshi. I vaguely remember Mortal Kombat 9. Man, the plot of that game was weird. Hey, the Ocean Skylander Star approaches.
I'd shake your hand, but I'm afraid we're drowning.
Okay, let's go. Let's go rescue these
you
guys.
You must have a sea vehicle to enter this zone.
Splatter splasher.
There's the cannons. So I just noticed in toy form, the toys themselves don't have any weapons. But when you put them on the portal of power, their weapons kind of open up from the hidden position. I wonder if that's like a deliberate thing so they don't make Wait, what's going on? I wonder if that's a deliberate thing to so they don't make toys with weapons on them.
We're going at breakneck speed, and I don't have a neck.
You don't have a neck. Yes, you do. Okay, so there's a third one right here.
Rescued by the Skylander! I'm like super rare!
What? The Skylanders have saved the world multiple times. Okay, we're going upstream for some reason. Hey, what's this? Oh, it's a gear bit puzzle. Oh, we got lots of gear bits there. That's good. So you can go upstream by doing the dive move repeatedly, like that. Hey, a toolbox. Come here! I'm missing! Okay, how about let's take it slow. Yes! We got acrylic spoiler, extra 10 points to top speed.
Only a supercharger Skylander can customize vehicles.
Yeah, that's fine. We can customize it later. Can we get this guy?
This is the best thing that'll ever happen to me.
Okay, let's go inside a cave. Aha! One more Twitter killer. Man, for a clean lake, this is sure polluted with lots of debris and garbage. Okay.
No.
Yay! We got a C-star. And I think we ranked up, which is great. Extra experience, please. Oh. Shadowy Shell. That's fine.
Thanks for rescuing us.
And we got some candy, but we don't need that yet. And we got whatever the heck this is. Okay, all of our injured Skylanders are now unconscious. Portal Master Bits, yes! We got coins. Oh, we get sky stones here?
I may or may not have lost my family someplace. Good thing I've collected all these sky stones. You should totally play a game of Sky Stones Overdrive with me. Wanna?
Yeah, sure. I wonder. 3-1. So let's see. Let's remove this. These are like the strongest sky stones I have, and they're already selected. I'm gonna go remove the Kuti trap and then add this guy. Because four random enemies. Yeah. Remove this guy, add Kuti trap. Pandergast. Yeah, sure.
Your turn.
Okay, I gotta go. I gotta go prioritize knocking out cards for them from the enemy.
Hood sickle.
I'm gonna get some damage. That's fine.
Your turn.
That's not good, is it? Yeah, this one.
Flitter glimmer.
Keep him busy, guys.
Wolfgang.
Okay, come on, give me something nice.
Overdrive ready.
Oh, we need an empty spot to use that properly.
Threat pack. Overdrive ready.
Is the Greeble core.
Taekwon Crow.
Ah, that hurts a lot. Okay, your now we turn. Have now we have a freeze spot. I'm gonna go see what I think about the stereotypes when I see them.
Splatter splasher.
Come on, give me a spell clunk. Ooh. And he's dead immediately. Okay, we're keeping the opponent down and out of cards, which is
threat
good.
Pack.
What's less good is I'm getting hit again.
Your turn.
Okay, let's see.
Snot Snatcher.
I just want to block the damage. Ah, there goes my ouch. Okay, this is not
your
good.
Your turn.
What's this? Yeah, let's go cover
Lift Lofter.
Come on, don't have some sudden powerful card on this empty slot.
Grave Clobber.
That's not too bad. Aha, you only have one health left.
Overdrive ready. Shadowlin.
And a winner is us.
Victory.
And we got the Skystone card. Return a random enemy Skystone to its owner. Yeah, sure.
I can't wait to tell everyone I lost the match to a real Skylander! I'm so lucky!
Okay, let's go. Oh, goody! We got some bugs. I wonder what's up here first. Aha! It's a slot machine, which we totally need. It's another silly hat! Mag's hat. Meh. Why all the hats are so out of place? Doesn't fit any of the Skylanders. And I went into the water. Go me. Come on. Yes! No! Ah. Yeah, he threw me right into the water. That's great. Okay, let me see if this combo still is effective for this game.
Roll with the punches.
Night Ranger. Yeah, it's still effective. You can still stun enemies like that. Yeah, some of the hats will fit some Skylanders, but most of them are just out of place. Okay, we need a supercharger. Which I do have. In this plastic bag. Right here.
Feel the fire!
Yeah, I was standing on the other guy. And now let's go form up this gate. So what is this special area? Oh, yeah. Wow, this guy's amazing all of a sudden because of the combo. Okay, let's not get Spitfire killed. Ah! How much health? Oh, come on! How much health do these guys have?
Roll with the punches!
Yeah, take that! Whee! Into the water! That's the best way to dispatch enemies. You just drag them over to the water. Like that. Like this. Whee! That's the fastest way to dispatch enemies in any game, is just to throw them out of the ring. Oh no, on odd note, I don't know why Spitfire has such low health. Oh, hi there. I have not seen you before. And you're not affected by the spinning attack. I thought that that orange spewing thing does anything. Take that. Oh wow! The 100 damage, but it does take a while to charge. How much health do you have? Yes. Nope. Take this. And off you go. Straight into the hole. That works so well. Have you ever had pizza? That's such a strange question. I had pizza earlier, actually. You get money! And it's a really silly hat. I think that would work for that might fit Spitfire because it's a hot streak headpiece. In we go.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
So I noticed they nerfed Night Shift because usually his punches stun enemies. Yeah, well, it still stuns enemies, but not as much. Oh, well, I put myself into the water. That's just great. Okay, come over here so I can smack you. Oh, come on. Money for days. Toy plane racetrack. By the way, I just want to say that this level is really beautiful. Pretty charming too. How it's all tidy. Speaking of charming, where's that collector girl? Haven't seen her in a while. Gold Rusher Cog Cap. Okay, let's go down this way. Well, not that way, but you know, you get what I mean. Candy.
Oh, look at this! A rare.
There she is.
Weevil.
Toxic Tushy.
Okay, go, grab. Yes. Oh, it's you. It's you. Ooh, yes! This one seems to be like a mini-boss type because he doesn't get stunned. No thanks! Night Ranger is actually a swap for special. Yes, Night Shift and Free Ranger. And holy crap, some of it is like overpowered because look at that.
Level up.
Ah, holy crap. Okay. He's almost dead. We gotta be careful. Oh yeah. Oh, come on! I risked it by going in for a bite. Speaking of neglected characters, here's another one.
I've got my eye on you.
I have an eyebrow special. He's only level 1. This will go so badly. And he's so slow. Oh wow, the body is still vulnerable even though the eye is the primary control. Well, that was crap. I mean, what did you expect from really slow giant?
Nowhere to hide.
Oh, the halberd didn't work so effectively. Okay, I'm not sure what this cloud thing does, but that's actually something new. It seems that the cloud thing kind of confuses enemies or something.
Fear my shadow.
Excellent.
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
Shield Striker.
Notice the little Tesla weapons just pop out at the front.
Vehicles and attack elements are stronger in this zone.
Oh, wrong button. Let's go grab that guy. Are these like some sort of watermelon thingies? Yeah, they're watermelon vines. I remember when I attempted to grow watermelons as a kid, it didn't go so well. It won't go so well even as an adult because they don't grow well in Canada, I think. Oh yeah, grab all the gear bits. Okay. Over the sheep.
Don't go in the beehive. You're gonna get all messy. And they really don't like visitors.
Okay, let's go get lay down the buzz on things. Okay, I'm getting hit left, right, and center. Gotta be. Oh, come on! Turn around! Ah, he's stuck! Reverse! No! Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go switch vehicles because that one's stuck. I don't know how or why.
Thump truck.
Looking sharp.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with blades and the thump truck. Man, his driving position is awkward. There we go. Take that.
Shield regen.
I tried Fortnite, I don't like it. Fortnite and most Battle Royale games are kinda lame for me anyway. I prefer variety of games instead of just Battle Royale. Sorry about that, Ernesto. Welcome, though. Oh, wow. Oh, come on. Note to self, don't look at the chat and drive. It's really gonna not end well for your character.
The motion of the motion!
Whoa, I got stung! Yeah, this... The thump track's not that good.
Shield Striker.
Silent but deadly.
In you go. Oh yeah, I got overcooked. I kind of want to do it on with another player, though. Hopefully Dev isn't to that. Oh, hi there, Queen Bee. Oh, I see what's messing me up. That honey makes you slow. No, don't get stuck there again. Boom! Nope. No! Okay, birth all of you, you're up.
Armed and dangerous.
Okay, gotta be really careful not to get hit. Yes, repair box. I needed that. Is it there? Is this honey making my driving sloppy? There goes my shield. Yikes! That queen bee looked like a monkey. Oh, come on. That's okay. Don't be so hard on yourself.
Straight to the point.
Well, Slender Hunter, if every level gets harder, there might be a point that I might have to reduce the difficulty down. Repair box, I need that. Pop-Tart looks like a sleepy driver.
Yikes!
Not again! Get me out of here! Yeah, oh, come on! I thought it was gonna fire it on the other side. Mwah.
Fear the fish!
My veteran Gilgrant from the original Spyro's Adventure. Many months ago. And he's down! Awesome. Lithium lamps. Extra handling! My goodness, I need that. Okay, I'm gonna go switch drivers.
Ready, set, go!
That kinda sounded like Waluigi. That's an interesting, that's an interesting observation.
Everything checks out.
Let's see. Extra shield, please.
Lithium lamps. Tactical viewer. Lithium lamps.
So he has almost no acceleration if I install lithium lamps.
Lithium lamps. Full metal fender. Chompy guard. Troll patroller.
Yeah, this is the most balanced out of all of them. Yeah, that's why I was having trouble with acceleration. That previous bumper was very heavy. Woohoo! Okay, let's move on. Let's get it driving.
You need to be more careful.
You're getting yourself all grubby trudging through that dirt. I need to get you all clean, sparkly, and ready for display. Bath time!
Water.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, I'm gonna think those water is gonna be devastating if I touch it. Portal master bits! Yes! If the only thing about nightmare mode is that leveling up is really fast. Path of Frost, Stony Barrier, Clockwork Barrier, Lucent Lasers. Yeah, I like Hugo saying the stronger in this area thinks better. Okay, let's see. Space rocks. Meh. Not enough money. Ah, we get company. Wow, that kick is really slow and kind of low damage. And it's the kind of thing that's gonna get you killed. That's fantastic. Okay, I'll remove you. Who else can I kill? You know what? Boom Jet. Let's go bring up Boom Jet. Hello, M-Phantom 10AJ. We're still in the middle of the level. It's fine. It looks absolutely pretty, though. No thanks. Ooh, yes. The airstrike is actually hits multiple times. Ah, the bombs. The toxic tushy. Very toxic. Yeah. Oh great, he's almost dead. You guys have so much health, it's ridiculous. Oh, I got hit. We need somebody with high DPS. How about this neglected character?
Bring the boom!
Alright, I'm Phantom TNAG. I hope you understood. I hope you liked your the time you spent at your friend's house. Come on, dynamite! Yes, he's down! No, I got splattered in the face. Level up. So Boomer's ow, my face. Boomer's pretty interesting. What upgrades does he have? Boomer likes boom. Oh yeah, another character I have is Bash. The last time I used Boomer was Trap Team. Dynamite fuse fake out. Dynamite deals increased damage. Hold square to delay explosion. Troll bomb triangle to okay. Let's get the triangle attack. Okay, let's go get Dynamite Fake Out. And Triple Bundle Dynamite? Nah. Okay, so the delayed explosion doesn't delay it for too long. I'm curious though, let me just try to see something. Oh, you get trapped if you get splattered by water. This one reminds me of Bomberman. Anybody else here played the Bomberman games? I played the first one and the second one. Holy crap! Oh, come on! No thanks.
Level up. Hello there, Skylander, hero of legends. It appears that the time of the Great Flood is upon us. She has awakened the golden spigots of endless typhoonism. Thus, we're not getting collected. Kind of a bummer.
You need to find a way to destroy those faucets, Skylander. Hurry, before this whole village is washed away.
Okay, let's go,
I'm staying here in this bubble. It's my new happy place.
Okay, let's go swap to my air vehicle.
Sunrunner.
Supercharged. I never actually played most of the new Bomberman games.
All systems.
Not sure if the Switch version is any good.
Light element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, let's go shut up some water. It can't be that easy going just to the faucet. Yeah, of course you get company.
Oh yeah.
Do a barrel roll. Did I get it? Ooh, there's an optional area I could stop over.
Bingo!
There's a weird star thing. Oh, candy. Portal Master Bits. A scanner said that I had to overdose on the candy, but oh well. I never actually played was I calling it Star Fox? How do you turn into water? I've shot it like more times than I can count. Okay, turn around. I guess you gotta deal with consistent DPS. No thanks. Deal consistent damage to it or something. Oh, I see.
Yes.
Hey, that is a special edition faucet.
Okay, that's great. Let's go destroy the faucet so we can have a big giant great flood instead. Okay, let's turn around.
You're ruining the complete set! Oh, there's no way I'm letting you win now!
Oh, I think she's mad. Hey, there's a flying gearbit thingy over here. Repair box, yes. So how do we get this, we can't automatically target this thing. How do you get that? Okay, I'm dying. Let's not, come on! I was looking at the chat, which is not a good idea when you're driving, right?
Fear the fish.
No! I love Gil Grant's little happy face over there in the lower left. Get away from me! Hey! Ooh, there's a little area over here. Gear bits. Oh, come on. I didn't mean to take the food. Oh, well. And... oh, there's a toolbox here. Planetoid mover. Extra armor, -5 to handling. No! Aww. Yeah, we're in overtime. That's fine. Skylanders is so long anyway that overtime is kind of expected now. I need that repair box. Get away from me! Give me that repair box. Nope, it was just outside the playable area. That's great. Ah, my face. Well, my back, rather. And it's down.
The typhoon has been banished and the skies are cleared. Truly a miracle in my time.
We got an extra Portal Master rank. Sky gear bits or land gear bits. We got more land vehicles than sky. This is pretty. Whee! Oh, wow, yeah, I forgot they do take damage. The amount of artwork that went into this game. Such wonderful polish. And that music. Very, very fitting. Oh, hi there. Okay, I'm gonna go get that candy straight away. Ah, my face. Boiling power hose. Ah, my face. I keep saying my face for some reason. But yeah, that, how about the veteran trigger? No, not the veteran trigger happy. Let's go, pop whirlwind in.
Twists of fury!
Hold on. Let's see if this works. No, they nerfed the magical items. It's not a pony, it's a Draenicon. Ah! That's, really bad. Okay, Drobot, you're up.
Blink and destroy.
No thanks. Ah! Yikes! Two of you! Okay, this kind of attacking is kinda cumbersome. Let's go with hit and run instead. Ha! Take that! And he's down.
Level up.
Well, let's see what's down here. More money that he totally does not need. Hey, it's Astrobot's, Astroblast's, wool encounters power. Talking about the neglected character, here's another one. He's like Popthorn's redneck cousins that doesn't have any wings. I didn't like this character too much. I wonder if he will have any redeeming factors.
Behold, the Skylander approaches.
The final challenge!
The Great Pomfrey awaits your rescueness!
The rescueness!
But can you rescue him?
All signs point to nope and nope.
Many have tried.
Zero survived.
The odds are not
looking good for you at all, really.
Don't worry, Skylander. When you're obliterated, we'll raise a statue in your honor.
How do you spell Skylander?
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
You guys are too funny. It reminds me of the poets at
Hot Street.
Was it World Inspira 3 where everyone speaks in haiku? That's right. Oh boy.
You're not taking my prized collectible. I can't have you. No one gets to.
Yeah, she's crazy, all right.
Vehicles of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, here we go. No thanks. I'll take a rain check on the stomping experience. Okay, that's not good. Time twister.
Damage aura. Invincibility.
Oh wow, you can only take one at a time.
I think nobody has a flat Skylander in their collection.
Yeah, spooky swamps. Yes. Thank you guys. Okay, Hot Streak's dash move is really useful. Because you can dash back. There you go again, speaking too soon. Because you can dash past enemies. Well, he's just level 1, so you know, what do you expect? Jetlax driving. Did every Skylander get driving lessons all of a sudden? Because even the most unfitting drivers like Nightmare or Slambams can drive, or even Bash. He's a freaking crocodile.
And put you back together. Yeah.
Oh wow, that's an expertly placed stinger.
Oh, nice
and hello, Nelson Twainy. That's fine. Here, we're fine. Do a haiku quote. Let's see. Looks like wow, okay. I was about to say the dash gave you invincibility, but apparently not. There goes my armor. I have not played Five Nights at Freddy's, believe it or not. Come on. Nope. Repair box! Come on, get rid of those bees! Music awesome this time, by the way. Yes! We squashed the bees! Come on!
If I can't have you, no one did to!
Okay, double armor, that's good. No! Get away from me! Come on! That music is awesome, by the way. No, this is really bad for me. Oh, goody, Gym Sergeant with one health.
You're
she's wearing purple, yes.
Right.
Oh my goodness, this never ends. I don't even get to get a repair box right there. Okay, looks like we want to, I got fucked up. That's okay, don't be so hard to yourself. Oh, my bag of Skylanders is falling off the table.
See the light!
Yeah, we're doing great too, Nelson Queenie. Go! Oh yes, a squishing action. Looks like that's the There's a way to get rid of these bugs fast enough. Ah, holy crap, holy, their attacks are pretty strong. That music is awesome, by the way. Come on, squish him, push him. Oh. Whee! Hello, Jenny Hammond. Oh, I got smacked. Oh. Cinder, you're a dragon and you can drive. Man, I have massive respect for people who have completed Nightmare Mode with just a starter pack if they exist. Excellent! Yard work! Wow, we got all of them.
Brussels sprouts! A deal's a deal. You want Pomfrey fair and square, Skylander. Just take care of him. And don't worry, Pomfrey. I'll have your new habitat ready and waiting after they're done crushing the darkness.
Speaking of the darkness...
This still isn't right! No more ruffles! I mean it!
Sir... That's the 400th robe you've tried on.
I don't care! If I am going to rule Skylands as the ultimate supreme overlord, I need to look the part.
All right.
Chaos!
Hey, do you mind?
Silence, underling!
Do you realize that while you're in here playing dress-up, the Skylanders are turning the core of light into a weapon? They can't be allowed to use it against me and stop my plan to consume all of the sky in Skylands.
Excuse me, Mr. The Darkness, sir. But if you eat all of the sky, doesn't that mean there won't be any left in Skylands?
So, what's your point?
Yes, fool! What's your point?
If there's no Skylands, there won't be anything left to be the ultimate evil overlord... over.
Wait! What?
Chaos.
That's a good point.
Have I ever steered you wrong?
Well...
Of course not. Why settle for just Skylands when there are so many other worlds out there waiting to be ruled by you?
Look at me, Glumshanks! I'm so undeniably regal! It's perfect!
Oh, sure you is. Evil thing.
You know what else would be perfect? You destroying the core of light once and for all.
Yes, it would be perfect, wouldn't it? Perfectly evil?
No, please, Lord Chaos, listen to reason.
Of course you know, there will always be those who'll try to stand in the way of your greatness, Chaos.
Oh no. The Darkness is a really bad guy.
Ooh, you're right! You have always held me back, Glumshanks! And now I know why! Well, never again! Do you hear me? Glumshanks! You're fired!
He got fired?
Thank you for helping us, Pomfrey. It's such an honor to meet you. I've read all of your books.
Okay, that's enough flattery, Hugo. He's just a writer, not someone famous. Listen, Pom Pom, we think you may have the missing information we need, so spill it.
Ahem. Yes, of course. The core of light, which was built by the ancients, keeps the darkness at bay. But what I have discovered is that it was never actually completed. Its original function was not to act as a shield, but as a weapon that would vanquish the darkness forever. To complete it, you must reclaim the missing piece, the Eye of the Ancients. Only then will you be able to realize the core of light's true potential.
This music.
Whiskers, what's the problem? What are you carrying? Drop it! Drop it right now!
Go! Go!
Congratulations, you found a troll. Good bird.
Whoa, what the heck are you doing here?
That's not just any troll, it's Glumshanks! You better find out what he's doing here, Skylander. In the meantime, I think Pomfrey needs to talk to Eon. See you in a bit!
Okay, you know what? We're gonna go cut the stream right here because we're actually 26 minutes over time. We can talk to Glumshanks next time. Alright, so... what was I saying? Alright, let's go shopping. Before we end the stream, we shall always do shopping. Especially the shop over there. Let's see what it does. No, not this way. Yeah, that music. The
you must have a sky vehicle to enter this zone.
The soundtrack of this game gives me some chills sometimes.
Yes.
Let's see what we have. Where's the shop anyway? By the way, if you join our Discord, after I clear all of Skylanders, I might actually do a private Discord-only stream of watching Skylanders Academy. We can watch it all together and see how it goes. Okay, let's see what we have. Live wire lock. No, not you, Cinder. I was intending to swap in Nightlight because he has lots of money.
The light.
He has lots of money he doesn't need. Super shot stealth elf. Ooh. Health elf. I guess it's like some sort of healing power. And he's a skystone. Taking W skystone takes the hits. No damage. I don't think that's useful. Snapshot doll. Might as well buy it. And the... Oh, the bird hat! Yeah, I used to have that on a... Snapshot, but he didn't like it. Fear the Doom Cranium. Yeah, let's go buy that and then let's go collect all of them and listen to them all at once. Okay, I think that's all the shopping I can do for now. Alright, well this is amazing, but unfortunately it's time for me to go. Wow, this... I'm kind of sad that they don't make Skylanders now, and I wish I got into this earlier. But, you know, what can you do? Okay, well, if you like this, you know what to do. And don't forget to join our Discord. And then I'll see you guys probably tomorrow. I might do a triple stream tomorrow, I don't know, because I still have to do stuff. I can't believe how busy my life has become. But yes, wishstones, please. Thanks for the reminder, VB Gaming. It's a really... weird thing. All enemy stones lose one negative one attack this turn. Well, that might be useful. Let's keep that. And we got a sky stone, soul gem. Yes. Bring the stain for Splat. And you know what? Let's go preview her.
Splat.
Hey. So apparently Elora got a new job as a painter. Oh, that's probably That's probably where that vehicle belongs to. Okay, well, you know what? May the 4th be with you. Yes, because it's apparently Star Wars Day. I wish I prepared a Star Wars game, but I don't have any. But anyway, I'll see you guys later and have a wonderful day.
Only a supercharger Skylander can customize vehicles.
And thank you for coming. See ya!